In this video, I will show you the best way to easily transfer photos, videos from your computer or laptop to your iPhone without downloading any app. First of all, connect your computer and your iPhone to the same Wi-Fi network. Once done on your computer, you have to open this website, peardrop.net, and do the same thing on your iPhone. Go ahead and open a browser and open the same website, peardrop.net. Once your iPhone and your computer are connected to the same Wi-Fi, on your computer display here you will find iPhone device. Just click on this device icon and you will directly jump into your file explorer. Now all you have to need, go ahead and select those videos or photos you want to transfer to iPhone and just open the video, and in your iPhone display just tap on accept, and here as you can see the video is transferring to my iPhone. It may take some time to transfer the video, depends on the file size. And on your iPhone just tap on download, and now you have to go to your iPhone files app and just go to your Safari download folder, or go to the folder where all of your downloaded videos are stored. So so here's the video as you can see, and that's it. This is how we can actually transfer photos and videos from computer to iPhone without any app and without losing media quality. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.